on the next American War Stories. Battleground, Iraq. Robert Kelly deploys and within an instant realizes no man can prepare for war.
We thought we were going to starve, so we like brought like little like bars and stuff, like, but there's going to be no food. There was more, I gained 30 pounds in Iraq. There was, you go to the buffet, there's Chinese food, mac and cheese, barbecue, pizza, ice cream. You can walk up to this ice cream and get as many ice cream bars and sundaes as you want.
But no matter how rich the rewards, every American soldier has to experience loss.
I was over there, I had two milkshakes. One of the Marines goes, "You're gonna have both of those, fatty?" So I gave him one, and then my other one fell. I had to go back and get two more.
So tune in as we chronicle the victories and the defeats for American hero, Bob Kelly.
I broke my knee, man!
On the next American War Stories.